Kira. What are you doing?
I'm leaving.
What?
Tonight, after King Zad comes to visit me.
What are you talking about?
I'm gonna leave this place, and I'm never coming back. I want freedom.
Nice thoughts, but how? I'm not sure I understand.
Come with me, Nayum. I have a plan. We can go together. With luck, we'll find our way back to the Midlands.
You're serious?
More than you know.
Kira, this is madness.
Staying here is madness.
But even if you manage to leave the camp, the Terrans have patrols. They torture and kill any slaves who try to escape.
Which is better than what they do to the ones who stay.
Kira, please. I don't want to see you get hurt.
And wish me well.
I do. And I want to see you again.
We will. In this world or another.
That looks better.
Stronger than my last one.
Try it.
Did you make this?
My father helped me.
They're called totems. Mean things about my tribe and myself.
And how does it...
The twist. Go ahead.
When you have to fight more than one,
it helps. Let's give your new spear a test. Hit it as hard as you can. I think it's a good one.
I've come to hear your decision. Do the prisoners live? Or do they die?
They should live.
Wise choice. I knew you would make it. I've ordered them released when I leave here. I thought that would please you.
It does.
But you don't smile.
I believe true happiness should be kept within.
Hidden.
Protected.
For one so young, you offer thoughts beyond your years.
Thank you.
Yet, I know you fear me. Don't trust me. You can't hide that. You probably hate me. Doesn't matter. I think only about what will be.
Oh. Hut! No, you!